Hello, hello, everyone. My name is Huey Dunbar, and we're at the end of the journey that I would say that brought me from listening to the music that my mom, you know, schooled me on, hanging out with it, going to high school, junior high school, going to parties, singing in the streets, you know, different singers like, oh, you can sing, yeah, go ahead. I'm like, no, 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 after you, go ahead. And then I opened my mouth. Most of the music, like R&B, I'll give an example. It's straight up like... That's not what clave does. Clave goes like this. Boom, ba, 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 ba. And it doesn't start on the first beat. It starts on the second beat, so you're going one. One. I mean, the clave even forms structures how you're supposed to dance on it. And a conguero by the name of Papo Pepin, he taught me that when I was dancing on stage doing. He's like, what are you doing, man? What is that? No, no, no. Esto que va. Something called masacote you gotta have in there. I mean, there's so many things that come into the music that took a lot of years. It took a lot of years for me to understand that. James the Barber and Fragancia. We hit it off. Because James is a very, very comfortable, he's a very, very comfortable person, and he's very funny. A Fragancia we met at Sergio's studio when he was in the city. Things. So he's like, well, I could flip it. I could flip it this way, that way, blah, blah, blah. I could, whatever you want, I could do it. DOG is a very strong foundation for me, for James, and for Fragancia to go out and do other different things. Nothing quite like the feeling of hearing 80,000 people singing a song with you. Or when they put their hand up like this and sing, it's about just Latinos in general. That together, all together, there's not that much difference. Because I feel at home in any Latin American country I go to. You know what? What I'm doing every day, no matter what stress I go through, it stands for something very important. And I tend to touch a lot of people's lives, and I make people think, you know what? Sigue pa'lante.